Hi, this is Louisa. In this short video, I'll show you one more tip on how to use LinkedIn effectively to build your professional contacts or your database. If you'd like to have more comprehensive training on this subject, you can visit louisachan.com/web/LILUS. We will have many more tips for you on how to use LinkedIn effectively. So for now, let me show you one very important feature. Okay, so if you have signed into your LinkedIn account, you want to look at your menu on top, go to More and click on Polls. This is one feature that is very helpful for you to find out what your audience are thinking about. So these are all the questions that have been raised and all the questions that are closed, and you can also search for some polls that you might be interested in. So you don't want to raise a question that has been raised before, and it is pretty simple to use this feature. So if you want to create a new poll, just click on Create. You ask your question here, there's a limit, and you want to give some possible answers, maybe three. I suggest three, not too many, and then you just let it run and you'll be able to collect your data from the poll. And that is one very good way to keep in touch with your audience as well as to find out what they are thinking about. You can set a date for the poll to end, so you might want to have it run for 2 days, 4 days. You can choose to share it on your social media platform or not. You can also choose to display the answer or not. So that's a very simple video on how to make use of LinkedIn for building business contacts. You want to engage your audience, you want to give them value, so that is one feature you can make use of. And for more tips, more resources on how to make use of LinkedIn, do visit at louisachan.com/web/LILUS. I'll see you there.